Anthology of Fear. I love horror games and really wanted to get into this. But I can't even properly or improperly review it because it makes me want to blow chunks. You can disable the head bob and the field of view is too narrow. You can either cruise around super slowly, which you'll not want to do, or run and speed things up, which will make you blow chunks. Aside from that, the graphics are actually sharper than I was expecting with decent textures. The sound is nice and there's some just okay voice acting. If the developer would have just built in some settings I could adjust, I could actually play this game instead of hug my toilet and upchuck. This game gets a 4 out of 10.
Okay, look for the blue door.